Welcome back, guys, to another Home Wars video. Last time, we lost miserably, but at least you guys get the understanding of the game. Now, I've had a few goes at it, and I'm putting it on default. No extra for you. Bugs for swarms, medium, please. Enemy self, drop that down. Drop that down. Enemies on screen? 100. 1,000. Well, actually, that might be why we're losing. Could do that one. But now I want to do home sweet home for the first one. Okay. So, let's go kill these guys. Let's go kill these idiots. Standard loadout. Can't do anything this day. Go, 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 go. So for the start of recruitment. Well, actually, no, I need to unlock this guy. Pencil supply truck? I could. Or I could get howitzers. Supply truck, rifleman, howitzer. Sappers are still good. They can build weapons. Well, can't build weapons, but yeah, they'll be able to do some stuff. I want to build a worthwhile army. Worthwhile army. Then the rest can just go like that. Okay. And today. And the day. So we have 41 troopers. Okay. Supposedly outnumber them, but that's in grams. Oh, this is gonna be horrible. Okay, enemy outpost. Guess I'll do a sap up there, I'm gonna put the sap in the back. Standard loadout, except there we go. Add one more there. I say it's standard, but I'm gonna have only two infantry groups. Then I have a lot of vehicles. Don't really care how they're placed, and that's everything. Okay, stop battle. Barbed wire. With some glue. And that's it. Can't even. Okay. One. Okay. A few air mines can do it. Okay. I want supply trucks just up there. I don't have faith. Understood. Roger that. Order received. Move out. Affirmative. I got this. Roger that. Order acknowledged. So I don't have faith that I'm gonna beat that. Okay, that died, yeah.
Get into position.
The air units are just too brilliant.
Target.
if a house has this bad infestation, I'm sorry, what? Get on that side of it, dude. No, where's my sapper? Where's the sapper? We lost the sap. We lost both. We lost all the sappers, guys. We lost it. Settings. I must find a way to retreat. Dead allies, dead enemies, 12. It's 29. Even if we win this, we're screwed anyway. We lost the sapper. So we lose. We just lose. But as our units die, okay, I think we're on the battlefield, CFL. Okay, that's cool. So we won. Don't have a sapper. So I'll get back to you guys when the remaining time runs out. This is, we lost, guys? And, still, like, still won. Not that well. I want to get a lot of sappers then. More riflemen. Okay, there we go. We got a military academy. Took long enough, jeez. Okay, I'm not gonna... Okay, that's... Shit. That's
not... Get into position!
That's actually,
Get into position! Retreat!
Actually, how about I just don't really fight that at the moment? And then I do recruitment. Hopefully this is more than the reinforcements they're bringing in. This is risky. This is way too risky for my liking. Yeah, they brought in more reinforcements. So did I. Luckily, most of them seem to be ant swarms. Ant swarms. Now, the main problem would be wasp swarms, but they don't have wasps yet, because that's level 5 for them. This is, I'm just worried when they get to level 2. So, better, yeah, and then they get grasshoppers too. And then, this one, it's fire ants, presumably. And and flies, and should have a lot by then, but it won't be enough, sir. It won't be enough. Should I probably purchase a set? Infantry missiles? It gets more expensive as we go, but some things we just have to live with. Oh, I'm already preparing for massive loss. No, as the battle goes on, if we don't actually deploy everyone, we could, I want to start over here. Can't get flanked. It's in the open. Only want to deploy a few of those guys. A few soldiers of 10. Now, see, I don't like how we still have a lot of battle points left over. That means they outnumber us quite severely. Okay. Barbed wire. Everyone, just get into position right there.
Understood. Order acknowledged. Order acknowledged. Attack formation.
Vehicles.
Order received. Roger that. Understood. Order acknowledged. Get into position.
Now see, the game mode is all about capturing those flags, but I don't really care about that. I care about killing off at least a few of them. And then going in for the big boy. The big man kill. Oh, please hit the landmines. Hit the landmines? Yeah! Get in the middle of the clear.
Understood. Move out. Move out. Understood.
Because if you're in the middle of the clear, you are superior to them. Fix it. Don't let them destroy it.
Order received. Affirmative. Attack formation. Going in.
Why is there so many more of them now? See, I just don't have the resources to be able to do this game mode. Statistics. No dead allies, like enemies on the battlefield. Tons of them are dropping dead. Not enough of them. Start getting overwhelmed, run. I'm just gonna dip.
Attack formation. Copy that. Order acknowledged. Attack formation.
However, if you start dealing with them pretty well, then I'm gonna start advancing further. Yes, get up there. Go, 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 go.
Go in here. Go in here. Understood. Get into position.
No.
Move out.
No, 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 you can't help that.
Go in here. Affirmative. Understood. Understood. Order received.
Just move up all these guys and you.
Understood. Get into position.
Now we're killing many more of them.
Move out.
Oh, but they're gonna win.
Move out. Move out. Roger that. Affirmative.
Okay.
Get into position.
You guys push up.
Affirmative.
Make sure you take that. You guys, make sure you're holding this perfectly well.
Copy that. Order received. Roger that. Attack formation. Go in here. Understood. Out of ammo.
Okay. Yeah, we're gonna win this. We're gonna win this. Don't worry, guys. Don't worry, guys. We're winning. We're winning.
Go in here. Copy that. Affirmative.
No one is dead yet.
Copy that. Get into position. Objective failed.
Battle lost. Okay. But that's only the second one. They don't actually control the entire point. They're just getting more resources from it. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. Attack. Fight. Conquer the flags, my friends. We're gonna go on the offensive. The off-ence. Get it? Because fence. One, two. Okay, just go ahead and get that. That.
Get into position. Copy that. Affirmative.
I do not like how little infantry we have over here, but it's gonna have to do.
Affirmative. Copy that. Go in here. Understood.
He actually taking the brunt of it, so we'll send more troopers over there. No, I actually don't want to do that. We only have like Yeah, 31 over here, and then we have 31 over here. So it's about even, but yeah, they're gonna start taking the brunt of it. Can you not? We need that. Start advancing, you guys. Not really doing anything for the team. You're not quite holding it. Now the Vesta, you guys. Yeah, guys, should push up. So should you guys. In fact, this entire squadron should push up here. In fact, you guys should probably go over there. I wish they would just kind of blob up unless you give them a formation. So they're not just being like herd. Actually, is everyone's dead, yeah. No, there's only one guy left. One guy left. And that's where he at. Okay, I don't want him to grab any points. You should go over there. You should go over there. That covered. And where is the last guy? Oh, so it just wants me to reach the point. You're absolutely joking. Now we have cleared this. This is all clear. And after this battle, I'll have to end the episode. So sorry about that, guys. What girls? I don't know who watches my videos, and doubt anyone would watch this far, considering, like, my maxed watched is 20 seconds. And I've been recording for a good 22 minutes. I have every point. Wish this went faster. I have every point ever. 5 points, man. Also, I gotta say, this house is very well designed. Yay, we win! So, that's it for this episode. See you guys next time on this world.